Worldwide, the current number of people estimated to be living with Alzheimer's disease and dementia stands at between 27 million and 36 million, with increased financial and social costs. It is important to note that these costs are not distributed equally across the globe. Two-thirds of people with dementia are estimated to be living in the developing world, where access to diagnosis and treatment is underdeveloped. Even research and research dollars track these discrepancies. The 1066 Dementia Research Group takes its name from the fact that 10% or less of population-based research on dementia has been carried out on the two-thirds, or 66%, of people living with dementia in low- and middle-income countries. Dementia is the most common age-related cognitive condition among Aboriginal peoples worldwide. Research on indigenous populations is required if psychological assessment and treatment approaches are to be culturally sensitive and appropriate, as well as effective and accurate. The need for such culturally specific tools and approaches is certainly acute in older Aboriginal populations, as is the need for an understanding of indigenous concepts of aging and age-related illnesses and issues. In many countries, including Canada and Australia, consultation, collaboration, and input from indigenous peoples and indigenous mental health workers have resulted in better tools to diagnose dementia in these populations. Similarly, educating indigenous dementia caregivers has led to improved home-based and nursing home care for Indigenous persons. However, this is an area where increased research is needed.